We are in a different gym, obviously. Back in February, I got my husband a Valentine's gift that is being redeemed this weekend. He is a huge NASCAR fan, and you've probably seen another video that we did when we went to Darlington. But this track has been on his bucket list. He's never been to this one. He's been all over the country, or the eastern part of the country, going to races. And this has been one he's really wanted to go to. So I surprised him with two tickets to the fall race of Talladega. So that's where we are now. We checked into the hotel about an hour ago, got everything set up. Then I came to get a workout in. So I've got my bell ringer t-shirt on, and gonna do a little bit of light glutes, cause I'll show you how the fitness center is here. It's not, I've been in worse, but I've been in better. So we'll get something done. Did not end this workout how I began. Right now, that's kind of how things look. So, really happy, very tired already. This has not been a high calorie intake day for me just because of travel. So, and I wasn't hungry this morning. Then we were on the road trying to make good time. And so, I'm not eating very much at all today. I'll be lucky if I've eaten 400 calories all day. And it is almost 6:30. So, yay for me. So are you going to be part of this vlog this time?
I'll let you run the show.
Okay. So we made it to
Talladega.
This is a gift that has been, what is it? Let's see,
seven months.
7 months in the making.
Valentine's Day.
Yep. So, well, what's that? It might be 8 months. February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October.
Almost
8 months in the making. So we've made it. We actually got pretty decent seats. It rained a little bit last night, so it's wet outside, but we think it's gonna hold off. If not, we're staying another day, so we'll still get to watch it if it's tomorrow. But we're gonna walk around, see if we can talk to some people. Zach has a very good idea of what we should do. Go and ask some of these people what the craziest thing they've ever seen here is. But yeah, let's go see some racing, boys.
Actually, is it inside?
You
got to pick it up inside.
No, ma'am, it's actually outside.
Okay, is it down by like the Anderson Tower?
Looks like it's down there.
Yeah,
turn 4.
Yeah, so it's
going to
be done. But yeah, you can walk down there and then it's all paved.
Wait, I have to ask a question. So we're like videoing this stuff.
Uh-huh.
How long have you been doing the
the Talladega? How long have you been working Talladega?
I've been working for the school, parking buses for the baseball, softball for about 10 years.
But have you ever done this race before?
Yeah, this race every year.
Okay, so I want to know, this. We're going to be surveying some workers here in Tennessee. What is the craziest thing you've ever seen since you've been doing this?
No, we can't go there.
I was like, what? Here's the thing. I know one just popped in her mind. One just popped in her mind. I want to say maybe the second.
There was a distance between you and I.
A misunderstanding once. The 16 is the number 3. And the red Chevrolet.
Okay, so we made it to our seat.
We're here. If they want to go and start it, it's all fine with me.
We're ready.
Just say it.
But it's going to get full. There's a lot of people here. They're just walking around because there's a lot of booths and a lot of merchandise stands and a lot of concessions. So we're just hanging out and waiting.
Sarah got a policeman and some bartender to make her a drink without showing her ID. Don't tell me good looks don't matter. I'm just a so-good bulldog guy. I don't get nothing out of that.
Yeah.
That's why I got hurt.
Yeah, I got stopped by a deputy sheriff and he asked if I worked out. And then proceeded to tell me a story about a friend of his that worked out and how he responded to people who asked, hey man, do you work out? When it was obvious that he did. So it's pretty funny. But
it ain't funny, it's called lust, but anyway.
The number 19 Bass Pro Shops Toyota from the United Nations, Martin Truex Jr. And the number 5 Cincinnati Chevrolet from Elk Grove, California, Kyle Larson. Ryan Blaney.
Doing Talladega day 2 because it got rained out yesterday, so we are here today watching the race. And wonder of wonders, I met someone who got us tickets or seats to sit with them and join them in their suite. So we are getting to watch the race from the Coca-Cola suite at the Talladega Super Speedway.